So today, we are going to fillet a perch.